probably the greatest thing that we could do to contribute to the prevention of the pandemic is to participate in the effort to develop acute therapies for COVID infection right now. And the way that we could do it is donate early and then maybe encourage others to donate.
Convalescent plasma is plasma collected from a person who has had an illness and recovered. The idea is that after an infection, and certainly viral infections, most people have a meaningful amount of antibodies against that virus.
We had returned from a trip to the Republic of Ireland on March 14th, and several days later, I developed severe muscle pains. And because of the epidemic in Europe, we were suspicious that I may have developed COVID.
We all kind of were very tired. I say being tired is the most significant symptom that we all had together, but I didn't think I had COVID, and then until Pat had gotten tested, and then he became positive. During waiting for his results to come back, I had lost my sense of smell and my taste.
There are some promising results and limited studies from the SARS epidemic, so there's reason to think and hope that convalescent plasma can help patients with COVID-19. As a community, we can help each other, basically, by donating. You know, that next person who's admitted to the hospital with COVID-19 could be your neighbor, or it could be somebody living over in Scranton. It doesn't matter. You're still helping all of your community by donating. It's kind of a neat idea that, you know, you were sick, now you're better, and you can actually help somebody else with the same disease.
If I can help anybody, maybe reduce their hospital stay or prevent them from going on to a ventilator or make their ventilator experience shorter, then that's my goal.
By one donation of plasma, you can actually treat up to 4 people, potentially keeping them out of the ICU or even saving their lives. Even better, you can donate up to once per week. So you can donate 4 doses worth of plasma once a week, potentially.